Atlantic City is paying tribute to our veterans. The community gathered for a special ceremony at Brown's Memorial Park. Many World War II veterans and first responders were in the crowd. The park is named in memory of Sergeant Harold Brown. He was the first African American from Atlantic City to die in World War II.